Hey everyone, it's a quick video explaining how isolation exactly works, as I spent hours trying to figure out why this perk was not working for me. Now I know exactly how it works, how it doesn't work, and what can cause it to not work when you think it's supposed to. So, the description is very misleading. It says do 40% weapon damage and gain 60 damage resistance for each spacesuit and helmet equip when you don't have a companion or any crew. And I was thinking that it will translate into 80% damage increase and 120 damage resistance increase. It's not like that. First, it's two separate things. You are getting 40% damage for your weapon and you are getting 60 damage resistance for spacesuit and helmet. So total 120 damage resistance, but only damage resistance, which is physical resistance. No energy resistance, no EM resistance, only the first one. Now I will show you how it changed and how you can see it on my stats. So the weapon currently 163 damage, and if I go into the stat page and character, 360 240 240 basically, and that's with max out isolation without a companion. I have my friendly adoring fan next to me, and now I will ask him near you, breathing the same air, to follow me. Your lead. Okay, since I asked him to follow me, I will now lose all the bonus. As you can see, to update you need to unequip and re-equip weapon. That's when damage numbers and resistance numbers actually update, and my character resistance is dropped, only physical resistance. If I ask him to stop following me, I have the bonus back.
How can I help
but
you?
In the perk and description as well,
help you? Because I want to make sure
it says no crew again. And that's kind of confusing. It has nothing to do with your ship crew. You would think that when it says crew, it will apply to whoever you assign to the ship. So if I open crew tab, as you can see, I have three people assigned to my ship. Adoring Fan is still assigned to the ship. I just asked him to return to the post, so he stopped following me. So it's not a problem to have crew on your ship. What kind of crew this perk is referring to? The crew in the description, it refers to people that will follow you on quests or that you follow on quests, and this can get really bad. I had a quest bug out on me and I supposed to follow people. So I was like, okay, I don't care. I will do it with New Game Plus. I will leave the quest alone. And those people. What has happened? My isolation bonus was completely disabled. Regardless where I was on the map, I left the quest, I traveled away, and it was disabled. So whatever you have under your active missions, if one of those involves other people and it's not finished, it will disable your perk, regardless where you go. And as you notice, there is no such option as abandon quest. So if you have a quest with a mandatory companion, people, crew, it can be robot, it can be person, it does not matter who it is. As long as someone else is involved, the perk will be disabled until you finish the quest. There is no way to abandon the quest. There is no way to get rid of those mandatory companions. For the duration of that happening, the perk will be disabled, so we'll get absolutely no bonuses. That's the crew part in description. So how you should read that? 40% bonus to your weapon damage, 120 damage resistance. I would not be reading spacesuit and helmet, like obviously you will have both, so you will have 120. When you don't have a companion or any quest companion, or any quest with a companion active. That's how I would put it. It doesn't like if this companion is not even with you at all, it still disables the perk. So it's not as much who's around you, but who's assigned to you. That's how it works. If you still have any questions, please let me know. That's how this perk works. I don't know if it's only me or this perk is really confusing when reading those descriptions. Let me know. And that being said, thank you a lot for watching and see you all in the next one.